Ron Brown does the job of state senator just the way you'd want.
As a state senator, I went to Madison to change things. That's why I gave back my pay raise, I voted for property tax freezes, and I worked with both parties to create jobs in western Wisconsin.
Madison lobbyist Kathleen Weinhout does just what the special interests want, like supporting a new 12% payroll tax
and opposing the property tax freeze and limits on government taxes.
For more jobs and lower taxes, Ron Brown for State Senate.